Google Gmail is an excellent email service, so you might find yourself using it for everything in your life. From work-related email to everyday emails, to corresponding with friends and family. But accounts can be deactivated, emails can be lost or mistakenly deleted. And you might want to have all your attachments that are received via Gmail to be immediately available in other cloud services, such as Dropbox. Here are the short instructions on how to back up and sync all your Gmail emails with Dropbox. Go to cloudhq.net. Click on See Plans and Pricing. Click on Get Started for whichever plan you prefer. The sync wizard will appear. Now just drag the Gmail icon to the empty box on the left. You will be prompted to sign in with your Google ID. Click on Sign Up with Google Account, and you will be forwarded to the Google page. Click on Allow. After the account is created, you need to authorize CloudHQ to access your Gmail account. So click on Add Gmail, and you will be forwarded to the Google page to confirm that CloudHQ can access your Gmail. Click on Authorize, and you will be redirected back to CloudHQ. The email will be saved in Dropbox in a hierarchical structure and organized by date, with folders representing year, month, and day. Click on Next on this page. Now, just drag the Dropbox icon into the empty box on the right. Click on Add Dropbox, and you will be forwarded to the Dropbox page to confirm that CloudHQ can write to Dropbox. Click on Allow, and you will be redirected back to CloudHQ. Click on Create Folder to create a folder. Name this folder something like Gmail in Dropbox. Click the newly created folder and press Select. Now you need to select the format into which you want to export your email, and whether you want to back up only attachments or only the email body. Let's select HTML and EML for now. And finally, just click on Synchronize Continuously, and we will start an automatic and continuous copy of all your Gmail emails into Dropbox. All data transfer runs completely transparent to you. Everything is done in the cloud. You don't even need to have your PC running. And as soon as you receive an email or send one, the email will automatically be replicated to Dropbox. Pure set it, forget it. CloudHQ. Sync your cloud.